know she
was
your
daughter. Don't try and be clever, pal.
Back.
Tony, where the hell have you been? Not one phone call all the time you were away. They don't have phones where you were.
Oh, come on, Ma. You know I couldn't call.
A real man would have called his mother. You could learn a thing or two from Giovanni Conta. He calls his mother every day. No, he's a good man. And his Sicilian sausage is the best.
Down. Casa, but my Casa ain't no good man. He's a pervert.
That's just a foul-mouthed rumor. What kind of man are you, Tony?
All right, Ma, whatever you say. Maybe I'll go give Giovanni a call, see what he's up to.
Okay, ladies, give me a minute here, will ya? I'm gonna change into something that's a little more me. Okay, ladies, it's milk time! Who's gonna be mama?
Oh, my.
Aw, come on, girls, get with the program.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't look at me.
Hey, Ma! Take a look at my photo. It's of your good man, Giovanni Casa, wearing a goddamn diaper.
Is this how you spend your time? Sneaking around in the woods, taking pictures of men? What is wrong with you, Antonio? You shame me.
But...
And diaper or no diaper, he's still a better man than you.
Ma! Come on, Ma, speak to me!
You're no more here for you no more, you coward! You can't fool me. I know why you don't move back in here. You're running scared of some triad. Your father, God rest his soul, wouldn't let no one run him out of his own home.
But Ma!
But unlike you, your father wasn't yellow. Until the triad showed you some respect, you're no son of mine. A daughter, maybe, but not a son.
Kicking your asses. Remember that name, fish head.
Later, I'm fine.
Act real cool.
This is how you go, hey! You wanna spit the stone?
Look at you. You look so thin. If you were still living here with your mother like your son should, you'd be eating right. And look at those cars you drive. You shame me, Antonio. Really, you do. People will think I brought you up wrong.
Well, what can I do, Ma? You know I'd do anything for you.
The Fickle boy's racing downtown today. If only you were more like him. He treats his mother with real respect. Of course, if your father is here, he'd win the race. And take the smug grin off that sick old boy's face. Yeah, he's making me glad. Your father was a real man. Good balls.